David. Well, it looks like Baltimore City will take ownership of the historic Senator Theater. It was up for auction today, destined to be sold to the highest bidder. But just like what happened with the auction of the Watergate Hotel in D.C. yesterday, there wasn't a bid high enough to cover the mortgage on the Senator. 11 News reporter John Sherman is live in North Baltimore to explain what happened. John.
Well, Donna, as you know, the fate of the Senator Theater is an emotional issue for many, and that was certainly apparent this morning, tempers flaring even before the auction started.
For whatever reason, they've decided to change the venue from inside the theater outside.
This is a court-ordered sale. Any announcements come from Alex Cooper Auctioneers.
Please go inside the theater and sit down and let everyone chill out a little bit.
The auction will be outside.
Longtime Senator Theater owner Tom Kefauver set up a podium inside with a not-so-hidden message, but the auction officials insisted it be held outside, leading to some confusion and argument.
The auction is going to be held inside the theater as it was agreed to, and all of you, I think, would be much more comfortable.
If you intend to bid, you better be outside. The auction will be held outside.
Outside won out, and a private bid for $800,000 was countered by a winning higher bid from the city itself.
Third and final call at $810,000. Any more? Sold back to note holder for $810,000, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for your attendance today.
Today, the auction should have been inside.
With some loyalists still upset, the real fate of the Senator Theater still appears unclear.
What's next is the BDC will put out a request for proposals. They've had a draft circulating among members of the community and the representative businesses, and that'll probably go out within a week, and then people will have 60 days to turn in proposals to the city.
It's very upsetting that this thing is turned into this confusing circus.
I appreciate your patience. Thank you very much.
An ongoing mystery is who was the other bidder. The auctioneers wouldn't say. Loyola College has expressed interest in the past in operating the Senator maybe as something else. They didn't bid today, but Loyola said in a statement they could possibly put in a proposal to the city in the near future. Live in North Baltimore, John Sherman, WBAL-TV 11 News.